It's very important you're a self-start machine, otherwise after some time you try to extract happiness from the other person. That is when these love affairs become tedious and horrible, because you're trying to extract happiness from the other person. No, life should be like this. When it comes to joy, when it comes to love, when it comes to exuberance of life, you must be the source of this, isn't it?